Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Cougar TV.
I'm Reyna.
And I'm Sal. Another great episode is on the way.
I.
I can't wait for prom to show off all my sick moves.
Me too. But with all that fun, it's important to remember that Apex High School students are staying safe by not drinking and driving.
Let's get more information from Sydney.
Hey guys, it's Sydney. Prom is in 3 days. That's less than 80 hours. And with all this anticipation and all excitement for the fun, we want to reinforce keeping you and people on the road safe. Drinking and driving is a pandemic that needs to end. And with your help, we can make that possible.
When picking up tickets, many of you signed our chain of life to make your prom promise of not drinking and driving that has been hung up on the stairs in the main lobby.
We want to remind you guys not to drink and drive on prom night and see you all safely back here on Monday. But have lots of fun on Saturday as Apex High presents Putting on the Ritz.
People in Key Club and NHS can earn up to 2 hours by bringing in a care kit to room 1115 by May 9th.
Every month, we highlight one individual who really understands what it takes to be peak.
Let's take a look at our April Cougar of the Month.
My name is Morgan Swales, and I am a junior. I'm going to the National Shakespeare Competition in New York. So you have to choose a sonnet and a monologue from one of Shakespeare's works. You perform it at your school, and if you get first in your school, then you go to the regional competition, and then if you get first in the regional competition, then you move on to nationals. It was kind of class-wide that the Theater 3-4 class, that we all had to choose our own monologue and perform them for a grade anyway. And so I was like, yeah, whatever. So we all did it together. We each performed one, and then I just got first out of us, and then I moved on from there. I've done theater since 7th grade. I enjoy performing the most. I like the process is like, takes a while. And then once you get it down, it's really fun to work on your character, but my favorite thing by far is performing. I'm Morgan Swales, and you're watching Cougar TV.
Wow, it's so great that Apex High School students are able to showcase their talents.
Wait, Reyna, don't you dance? And didn't you go around Apex asking for people's best dance moves?
Yeah, I did. Let's take a look.
Hey guys, it's Reyna, and dance has been a huge part of my life for as long as I can remember. And since prom is coming up, I wanted to see your guys' best dance moves. Let's see.
Hey students, don't forget to vote for your Apex Prom King and Queen at Apex Prom on Twitter.
Have fun, dance hard, and stay safe.
And show other schools they have something to be afraid of.
I'm Sal.
And I'm Reyna, and you're watching
Cougar.